even though it was a long time ago and Monsignor did leave us in 1938, the impact on the people in Mullawar, and especially the new people who come into Mullawar, they all want to come and see the buildings.
He was always a talking point in our conversations over the years. How hard he worked, what a wonderful man he was.
He was just so perfect. He was unreal.
He was just a wonderful man, thoughtful. He never ever hesitated to visit anybody that was sick